Hello children, welcome to today's video session of Standard 8 Computer Science Lesson 4 Formatting in HTML. In today's class we are going to see how to do format in HTML. Books, magazine and even newspapers are created with a variety of text styles designed to attract the readers and enable the readers to identify the significant element quickly. In the same way, to make the web page attractive, certain formatting techniques are used to the text appearing on the document. Including images and sounds in a web page makes a web page look more attractive. HTML provides a unique way to include any type of graphics file into the document, but many of the browsers support only GIF. GIF means Graphic Interchange Format and JPEG, Joint Photographic Expert Group File. Formatting tags. Formatting tags are BR and HR tags. BR tag. The browser normally display the text in one line that are included in body section. The white space carriage written used to the text editor will be ignored. To avoid this, BR tag is used. The text placed next to it will be forced to start from left margin to the next line on the screen. BR tag is an empty tag. HR tag. To draw horizontal line, HR tag is used. It is an empty tag. The size attribute specify the thickness line, which is in turn of numbers enclosed within double quotes. The no shade attributes display line dark gray color. For example, angular bracket HR size equal to 5, no shade angular bracket. Text formatting tag. Text formatting tags are used for formatting the text appear on the web page. Some of the formatting tags are B, U, I, big and small. B tag display the text thicker and darker than normal. U tag underline the text in the document. I tag italyze the text. Big tag is used to display the text in a font larger than the current font size. Small tag display the text in a font smaller than current size. Here you can see the example using all this text formatting tags. Heading tag. The heading tags are used to set apart document text and selection subtitles. The size level of heading tags are H1, H2, H3, H4, H5 and H6, each having its own appearance. From the example, you can see different size of heading tag. Font tag. Font tag is used to specify the style, size and color for character, phrases or a range of text. The attribute of font tag are face, size and color. Face. Fonts displayed in the browser can be changed using the face attribute. Size. The size attribute indicates the size in which a font is to be displayed. Color. This attribute is used for changing the color of the text. The value of the color attribute is either a color name or a RGB code. There are up to 16 colors. Here you can see the example using the color tag. P tag. The paragraph tag is used to break the text into paragraph. The P tag is placed on the beginning of each new paragraph of and the browser separates the text into paragraph. The end tag P is optional. The paragraph alignment is also possible in HTML. P align left aligns the paragraph to the left. P align right aligns the paragraph to the right. P align center aligns the paragraph to the center. P align justify the paragraph into the page. Here you can see the example for P tag. Subscription. Sub and beginning tag and end tag Text given between these tags will be displayed of a character below the baseline. For example, H2O, we can use subtag. Superscript, SUP, opening tag and closing tag. Text given between these tags will be displayed half a character above the baseline. For example, delete tag, del tag open and close del tag. Text given between these tags will be displayed with a line across the text. Mark, opening mark tag and closing mark tag. The text given between these tags will be highlighted with background color. BDO tag. Text given between these tags will be displayed from right to left. Background color. The background color of the page can be changed using BG color attribute. BG color is one of the attributes of body tag. Text attribute. The text attribute is another attribute of body tag. It is used to specify the color in which the text has to be displayed on the browser. The color used in background color can also be applied in this attribute. Image tag. The image tag inserts an image in the HTML. Using this tag, images of any size can be included in a document. The attributes of image tags are SRC, align, height and width. SRC. The image tag is always used with SRC attribute. SRC stands for source. It refers to the file name of the image. Align. As the name says, the attribute is used to specify the place where the image should be displayed. For example, right, left, center. The default alignment of the image is left. Height. This attribute specifies the height of an image that has to be displayed on the browser. The value for the attributes is taken in terms of pixel. The image will be stretched or shrunken to the exact size for specified in this attribute. Width. This attribute specifies the width of an image that has to be displayed on the browser. The value for the attribute is taken in terms of pixel. Adding sound. Sound can also be added to the HTML document to make the document interesting and user-friendly. These sound files are stored either in WAV format or basic audio format or MIDI format. The background tag is used to add sound to the HTML document. The attribute of BG sound are SRC and loop. SRC. This attribute specifies the name of the sound file which has to be played in the background. Loop. This attribute specifies the number of times the sound has to be repeated. If this is omitted, it will take the default value as 1 and hence a specified sound will be played once.